Hey, thanks for watching Artie's Garage. In this episode, I'm going to show you how to replace a front wiper on a 2013 Hyundai Elantra. First thing you want to do is lift up the arm. There's a push tab here. You push it in, then you push the wiper right down. It comes right out. Installation, when you get the new one, put the flap open, push it right through the loop, bring it up until it clicks, and you're done. Stay updated, subscribe, wipers change. Thanks for watching.